Oh.
Well, I can play the last game, Jeff.
They're not my Imperials, but they're at my house. I have to throw them. Some old school ones. Let's go. We need to win. Let's go, boys.
What time do you get off work during the week?
We could use 3:30, couldn't we?
Huh?
3:30.
3:30?
Yeah, I work 10-hour days. Cheers.
No aiming.
Oh, hey, Dan.
Yeah, I gotta get back to you.
Aiming takes too much trouble out of the
shit. Yeah. No, there ain't nothing down there. I thought, where was you then?
I got, they're down there. They're down in the hole.
I'm gonna be, if you're interested, if you want, I'm gonna be practicing probably on Tuesday night in Vallejo. Probably Thursday night.
I might have
one. I gotta water the courts.
I'm
supposed to go over there today, but I came up here.
She look good.
I like them. I like them. I feel like literally. I throw it hers and I throw a little bit better. But that is, that's two ringers in four throws.
Yeah, the first one back. What are these?
They're a good shoe.
So you throw those 25
points? A little narrow for a head, 4 minutes.
See, for me, having that in, the thumb thing's fine. They have some of the ones that have the dent in there. Oh,
my 10 ounce.
Well, the ones I throw, I go to tournaments. I've been throwing those for this is 80s. Well, it's like whatever you do, it's like, you go stay, always take another pair, because you break one, you're...
I got some $5.
Okay.
You're good.
I noticed that, especially yesterday, I was in short, I was letting up. If I give it, actually throw it, it's just hard to just try to relax and throw it short.
You say you want to look at the stake and only stake, and you want to hit the stake. Reach out, you gotta get your arm up, and then here you're gonna come short.
That's what I did.
I told Jaden, because Jaden's off. He'll throw long, he'll throw short.
And that's what I've been doing.
Right? You know, just learn the distance, because your shoe will come. Once you get the distance down, your shoe's going to come.
Like, yesterday, I worked out my arms the day before, and they were really jello. I couldn't really judge the distance yesterday, and I was like, fuck, I shouldn't have worked out. You know, that was the first time I worked out in a while. I was really sore yesterday. My tricep and my bicep, I just cannot get the distance at all.
No, you can't lift weights.
Yeah, I realized that yesterday, I didn't do that much, but it was enough to,
I used to move furniture, right? So I never really had to lift weights. And because I'm losing some weight now, I'm losing on some of them.
Yeah.
After I get, when I go under the knife, I'm going to have probably 2 months of recovery.
That's my biggest struggle with playing this game, because I'm just playing each time, but I'm relaxed, my drinks, and everything is on loose, and then first thing in the morning, it's like I'm going, first thing in the morning, I mean, like getting off my bike, I used to throw.
Good shoot, Christy.
My fingers don't let go.
It's cold.
No, so that's why I flipped it over. And they're not warmed up in the morning.
They're done, Nathan.
But
this is one point.
The other thing too about cheering condition, right?
Oh, that's
pretty well conditioned. Yeah,
you know.
you get down to Bakersfield, sometimes I use the jog. And then you come back.
And I play better. Like when I get off work and play with Jeff, I'm so much better after I lose. And, you know, so yeah, that's a good idea. I don't sleep well in the morning. I'm stiff.
It's gonna be different. You
know, yeah. So I'll probably do that. Do something.
It gets to be warm. I've done this and it's failed on me. I've taken water and just relaxed it all on to cool yourself down. Again, we're going to play 42. Yeah. You're not playing 40 points.
Yeah.
But man, last year in the games, I played 3 games. And I was over almost 300 shots.
Playing 40
points. I was down. Yeah.
Well, I can see the condition of the one tournament we played.
Stamina. You know,
seven
60
games.
60 shoes, one game.
Yeah.
And then your opponent is waiting for you, and you jump onto another court, and you can take 8 shoes the next game.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna start hammering around for practice. You know,
I wasn't trying to aim.
You were nice to me?
Oh, always.
Are you sure? Well, you paid $100, I'll give you $120.
You sold them?
No, I want those.
I'll pay $120. Want me to go?
Yeah. No.
You can get them for $85 off of get out of the
website. Move!
So if I get a brand new set, I can send them to you. You can go play and play with them. You can beat them up a little bit and bring them back to me. You gotta beat them up though.
It don't take long. Just,
no, it's not like a grub that I haven't gotten year before last. And it took me all last season to break it into where I could catch them all. And it was like solid, a whole year. Oh.
You know the best thing you use for a breaking in a baseball glove? WD-40.
Yeah, I was kind of careful. It's thick leather. It's a silverback.
Yeah.
It's just thick. And I didn't want to. Yeah, no, I. Yeah.
WD-40 on it.
You got it down now to a fine art. Same thing like today. I throw it in the beat. Left. right, left, right, you know, just barely nicking the post. I'm like, get on there. One more time. I need to get another 6 pounds. Tighten that.
David, Christy, Matt, and Nita.
You and I, Christy, huh? You all right? You look hot.
You look good.
Really?
Where
are
you?
I just drank water.
Is that over when it goes to the
line?
All good down. Who are we playing? Who are we playing? Matt? And who? Coach?
I can go to the other guy.
Ed and Brenda, court two.
You want to get a picture of you on your back?
I can help usually.